Hi, I'm Amy Murray and I just recently graduated from Edinburgh College of Art from the Drawing and Painting Department. I normally specialise in figurative oil painting and I generally focus on fashionable and artistic characters. And I'm planning on using some of this reference material for Televota, but I'm also planning on referencing some botanical motifs due to the proximity of the project to Glasgow's Botanical Gardens and some of the Glasgow architecture that I admire. I'm also hoping to bring in some references to some Glasgow-based artists that I admire, such as Lucy McKenzie and Alistair Gray and John Byrne, and I'm hoping that their decorative styles will make it all a suitable combination for the project.
Hello, my name's Jawai. I graduated from Glasgow School of Art in 2009 and currently I'm doing an MA course in London. The theme of my drawing is going to be about architecture and nature in Glasgow. I'm really appreciated that Zizi gave me this great opportunity to show my works in their restaurant.
My name's Katie Thompson. I've just graduated in drawing and painting from Edinburgh College of Art. For this project, I wish to draw on my imagined vision of the city. My perception of Glasgow is based mostly on ritual. The ritual of my journeys from Glasgow Queen Street to Glasgow Central Station on my trips to Largs to visit my grandfather. Therefore, the imagery I shall use comes from the Clyde, including the Waverley shipyards and cranes. I want to layer this over complex and diverse architecture of Glasgow, combined with bold structuring of the archways found amongst the city. I want the piece to present a complex and explorative collection of my imagined Glasgow.
My name is Omar John and I have graduated from Glasgow School of Arts Painting and Printmaking Department in 2010. For this project, I was inspired by Glasgow's shipbuilding history and how it affected Glasgow as a city and changed it, and how especially these shipyards and cranes that are all around Glasgow gave Glasgow a very specific and unique landscape and look. And I'm hoping to be able to reflect this very unique landscape in my drawings that are going to appear on the walls of Zizi Restaurant.